Menteri Riset Teknologi dan Pendidikan Tinggi atau Menristek Dikti Muhammad Nasir membuka seminar International Islamic QA Quality Assurance yang digelar BNPT dan AQA di Ballroom Hotel Grand Cempaka Jakarta pada 6 Oktober 2015. Pembukaan seminar ditandai dengan pemukulan gong oleh Menristek Dikti. Usai pembukaan, Menristek Dikti Muhammad Nasir juga tampil sebagai pembicara kunci. Tema yang diangkat dalam seminar IQA ini adalah Institutional Partnership on Quality Assurance in Strengthening Islamic Higher Education. Sejumlah pejabat lembaga terkait tampak hadir mengikuti seminar ini, antara lain Ketua Badan Akreditasi Nasional Perguruan Tinggi atau BANPT Mansur Ramli, anggota BANPT Mansur Ma'asun, Rektor Universitas Islam Negeri Syarif Hidayatullah Dede Rosyada, para anggota IQA atau Association of Quality Assurance Agency of the Islamic World. Menristek Dikti Muhammad Nasir sangat berharap dengan adanya asosiasi ini, pendidikan Islam perguruan tinggi di Indonesia dapat meningkatkan mutu dan kualitasnya. Asosiasi ini juga sangat membantu pemerintah. Selain itu, Menristek Dikti juga akan mendiskusikan asosiasi IQA ini kepada seluruh rektor universitas negeri di Indonesia.
Let me take the opportunity to thank some colleagues. The All Organizing Committee, especially Professor Mansur Ma'asun, and this conference for choosing a good theme in this conference, International Partnership on Quality Assurance in Strengthening Islamic Higher Education. Because under Ministry of Research and Technology, I have education. I have 1,174 state universities. And then the private university, I have more than 4,200 inclusive under the Ministry of Religion. It is super. It is for a club number. So I choose, I coordinate with the Chairman from National Accreditation of Board to develop, to advocate to how to develop the higher education in Indonesia. Now, under Minister Richard Denoncy, I have 243, and it's our university problem. Problem may be in conflict in the institution, problem in interaction between lecture and student, and the problem in the practice license submitted to this institution. So now I will advocate and educate and started to coordinate with under coordinator private university. There are maybe 14 coordinators in Indonesia from west to east. And very important to coordinate.
Pada kesempatan ini juga dilakukan penyerahan cenderamata dari Direktur Islamic QA kepada Menristek Dikti Muhammad Nasir dan Dirjen Pendidikan Islam.
Hopefully you all can adapt to the climate and business state in Jakarta, inshallah. And at the beginning of my speech, I would like to express my gratitude and appreciation to President of IQA for opportunity to participate to organize one program of IQA, seminar, international seminar, roundtable meeting, and executive meeting today and tomorrow. And the theme of a seminar is Institutional Partnership of Quality Assurance in Strengthening Islamic Higher Education. The seminar is annually organized in conjunction with Roundtable and Executive Board Meeting of Islamic QA, having mission and objective, namely, firstly, to enhance the capacity of quality assurance agencies in countries of the Islamic world. Secondly, to facilitate collaboration and exchanges of best practices, experiences, and expertise among quality assurance agencies of countries of the Islamic world. And thirdly, is to encourage cooperation with regional and international quality assurance organizations. Islamic quality assurance is growing rapidly and gaining recognition from stakeholders. Recently, ladies and gentlemen, there are 20 full members coming from accreditation bodies and 54 associate members from Islamic universities in various countries.